that person to have like a clean room. But I woke up at 6 this morning for work, and you're gonna see my room as I left it. It's not even that bad. I feel like people are gonna be like, she's such a pick me. Like, this is such a pick me thing. Okay, it's not great. Like, I would not have people in my room with it looking like this, but it's also not terrible. Is it wrong of me to wanna love you? Is it wrong of me? Yeah, cause we're pimping all over the world. Hey girl, how you doing? To look better. It's like starting to feel like a new thing. Hey! For like the last 15 minutes.
There's nothing going on there. I'm gonna go and shower.
I just came out of the shower. It is like 12 o'clock in the morning. Good morning. My friend and I mutually canceled our walk. Driving now. Put this upside down. Okay, wait. In there for 45 minutes. Quick debrief. Jeez, look at the slides from like the salt. The last thing that I had was the massage. Oh my goodness, this is my first time ever getting a professional massage and it was fantastic. I came here at like 12 and it is 3:50. I wanted to eat something healthy. I wanted to have like a good lunch. I'm gonna go out and see if Nutrition Station is open. If not, I'm gonna grab McDonald's or something because I'm starving. Me in a parking lot is there's literally parking there. Why did I come around anyway? I cut some guy off and like now he's pissed about it. Leave me alone. I'm multitasking. It's hard. At least he didn't honk me. That would have been embarrassing. I'm gonna be right back. But I don't know how to stop you. This is the one that I got. It's so much. I had to be that annoying person who like came in just as they were closing. He was like, oh, sorry, but we're only doing smoothies right now. And I was like, oh, pretending like I didn't know that they were closing. I don't want to be that person, but I'm starving, okay? I'm hungry. I'm malnourished at the moment. This was $10. Could I have gone to McDonald's and got a meal for $10? Yes. And this is just as good. Now I'm gonna get out of here. This is actually good. It's just like people who don't look when they're reversing, I'm like, why? For what?
Yo! Yo, let that lima be. But they got on my thing. I gotta go feed the street. This street won't spread any word. You know I've been spreading it. I got the fortitude. I can't afford to. I been waiting on this moment.
Yeah, summer. I'm getting sick, got him tripping till I'm sober. Gotta show him Bahama and it's a runner. Yeah, it's raining, baby, it's about the thunder. Had a drink, we need another, cause it's summer. Yeah, it's summer, I got hitters in the cellar.
You're so funny, you can keep it up. We thought the number. I'll pop a pill and I'll fuck with you. So even in a
minute. And now my hamper, know you'll watch me.
Braids. I'm just so excited to get them back. I haven't even taken my hair out of the twist yet.
I'll pop a pill and then we fuck
straight out of the twist. Oh my gosh. So we're gonna sit here and take this out. Different clothes, superstar. Got your destiny in your room, making videos. There you are, saddle red. Even when the city's closed, think I'm about to fall in love with you because it's so tripping. Play switching when we pull up, it'd be way different. Lemonade tinted lenses, we ain't playing with them. When I look up at the sky, I only see the vision. At your house, I'm on the grass because it's summer. Huh? Yeah, it's summer, I got hitters in the summer. You're so pretty, nice to meet you, what's your number? I'll pop a pill and then we fight to the summer. And now my hair print, don't touch me.